Hello, what's up mga kaigan? Today we're going to do a wine made by Ratan fruit. First step, put some sugar to the container. Put 1 tablespoon of salt.
Adding the salt and sugar, let us put the vinegar. And then after that, let's put the hot water. Put the ratan fruit on the picture. The ratan fruit, we should put a plastic cover. Make sure it is airtight to avoid contact.